everyone, welcome or welcome back. My name is Tasha, and let's go on a hike. Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back. My name is Tasha, let's go on a hike. Today we are going to be at the disc golf course at Miramar Park, or Meador Park. There's two different parks right nearby there. It is a total distance of 0.61 miles, and it is small gravel, so easy walking. You can easily push a stroller on it, and things like that. There are some mosquitoes present, but not that many, which is always nice. Water does sometimes hold on the trail, but for the most part it drains off, so it's easy walking. You get views of both trees as well as some waterways and ditches that lead and connect very closely to Galveston Bay. You cannot see Galveston Bay really from here, but it is a close by area that if you wanted to go visit, you could easily do so. The walk is again on gravel and fairly easy, so get on your shoes and let's go for a walk.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming along today. Hope you had a great time and got in some steps. And if you ever want to visit this trail, it's very easy. I'll put links below again for the location as well as any other park additional details that you need to know. There are restrooms on site. Sometimes they are locked, but there are restrooms if needed. And make sure to hydrate well. Have a great day. Subscribe to see the next video and hopefully come along on the next journey. Thank you very much. Goodbye.